peace, freedom from disturbance, quiet and tranquility, and equality, the state of being equal in status, rights, and opportunities. Thankfully, we have that in our own school, but we also have a group that helps promote it, the Gay Straight Alliance. Now introducing Miss Carroll, GSA Club Advisor.
Hi, I'm Nora Carroll, and I am the Gay Straight Alliance Club Advisor here at Okemos High School.
What would be your mission of GSA?
Well, our mission here at Okemos High School for the Gay Straight Alliance would be to bring together LGBT youth and straight allies, and our goal is to fight homophobia here in the school and in the community.
How would you find GSA to be a positive force?
Well, the GSA really is advocating for the equal treatment of youth of all sexual orientations. We offer a safe space for anybody to come and feel like they can be themselves. So I feel like it's really important for everybody in the school to have a place where they feel safe and comfortable, and the GSA helps promote that. And again, our goal is to fight homophobia in the school here, so that's a positive, very positive thing.
How does it feel to be the club advisor of GSA?
Well, earlier this year, Ms. Josephson had approached me and asked me if I wanted to take over as club advisor this year. And I really thought it was a great opportunity for me to, one, be involved with the school in a positive way, and two, to get to know a lot of the other students in the school. And I really feel happy and proud to be the GSA club advisor, and I know that the students who are part of the GSA have told me that they're appreciative that, you know, there's a teacher here that's willing to lead the group. And I really feel like not only are the kids making a difference, but then I can play my part in this school as well to help fight homophobia and just promote really a safe space. And it's important to me to have my room and me as a teacher to be a safe space and a safe person for all of our students here at the school.
How do you join GSA?
Well, really anybody can join GSA. We try to put flyers up around school or put ads up in the news. And all anybody has to do is come to a meeting. We hold them usually Thursday afternoons, every other Thursday. They can come, they can bring a friend and just say, hey, I want to be a part of this. And we are welcoming to everyone.
All right. I thank you for your time and promote and also being the club advisor for this. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I'm lost.